Now keeping you and your family safe. This is Two Works For You weather, certified most accurate.
This is somewhat of a tricky weather forecast, and you have to be careful how you word this. Most of you watching us this morning will not get any rain. However, the few showers which develop will have downpours, and they will move slowly. So this means that some of you, by the end of the day and the next few days, could end up with a quick half inch or inch of rain. It would fall in a hurry. This morning, a few small showers are located east of McAllister. Now, most of the rain is forming to our west, and it will stay this direction. Right in here, you can make out a slow-moving low-pressure area. This means if you have travel plans into western Oklahoma or Oklahoma City, you're more likely to get rain. We're just not going to see that much rain around Green Country. However, those showers which develop will have downpours. 69 degrees with dry weather in the Tulsa area this morning. Also, the air is running a touch drier today. If you're watching us from north and northeast of Tulsa, you're basically out of it as far as the rain chances for today. Most of the rain in western, southern, and central Oklahoma this afternoon. Not much rain showing up at all in Green Country, and also dry through 5 p.m. in the Tulsa area. So really, there's not going to be that much rain out there, but there will be some intense areas of rain in the few showers which develop. As far as your temperatures, we're actually running a little cooler today. 83 degrees at noon and 87 degrees at 5, and certainly not over really humid for June. We're always going to have humidity this time of year, but it's not going to feel awful today. Temperatures the next few days, highs in the upper 80s with a few slow-moving showers. Then we'll be working our way closer toward the lower 90s by the weekend.
Not too bad.
Yeah, we'll take her.
Yes, we will. Thanks, George.